Well, oh boy, that's the only way to lead into this next story. Saratoga Springs restaurant Esperanto expanding operations to produce larger quantities of their best-selling item, the Oboy. Emily Burkhardt got the first look at their commercial bakery in Ballston Spa this morning.
Whether you call them Oboys or Doughboys, they've been a Capital Region favorite for decades, and that's why Esperanto has started a commercial kitchen so that they can serve an even greater population.
It all started back in 1995, just weeks after Esperanto opened on Caroline Street in downtown Saratoga Springs. One of Will Pouch's partners had a mixture of spiced chicken, cheese, and scallions that he wanted to use in a new recipe.
My idea was make it and let's see what to do with it, and rolling it in pizza dough seemed like the thing to do, and we brought them down to Desperate Annie's just down the street, and they loved them, and they wanted more the next night, and it went on from there.
The Doughboys, as they were originally called, became so popular, staff at Esperanto had trouble keeping up.
We'd run out of product, and literally there would be conflicts over that. So we learned to scale up and add some equipment, but yeah, they still line up out the door, but we can usually hand the food over just as quickly as people can step up. So we've gotten better at it over the years, and now we're ready to scale up and sell the product throughout the land.
The idea for a commercial bakery came after Stewart's Shops showed interest in selling Oboys at select locations. With help from the Saratoga County Prosperity Partnership and a Workforce Development Institute grant, Esperanto is opening a 2,700 square foot facility, creating 40 jobs and enabling them to make at least several thousand Oboys a day.
All these companies are busy being companies. They're busy being businesses. They're busy making Oboys. They're not on the internet looking for incentive programs. And so that's where organizations like ours can help.
But it's really cool to be able to stay here and do this here within a few miles of the place we've been doing business and where the product was conceived in 95.
Oh boy, here is the final product. If you're wondering where you can find these, you can use the Oboy locator. You can find that on EsperantoSaratoga.com as well as on OboyBaking.com. Reporting in Ballston Spa, Emily Burkhardt, News Channel 13.